Your fingers, please, your fingers. Oh, bless you. Oh. Head to the foundation of gold tarnished. Traverse Rhea Lucaria, Glintstone Eventide, and reunite the half crescents at the Grand Lift. Oh, but the bridge is collapsed and cannot be crossed. Only, why should that matter? Stormveil Castle still stands tall.
Thank you. tarnished, aren't you? Then, perhaps you could spare some runes. Believe it or not, I studied Glintstone sorceries at the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. For a small donation, I'd be happy to share my knowledge. Well, bless you, bless you. You're a true saint. My name is Topes. Presuming you're interested, I can teach you sorceries, as promised. Only, none of them are particularly great. Apologies, friend. I'm afraid my meager sorceries are no match for your generosity. All right. I can tell you what I know about this place. That should help a bit. You've seen that structure to the north, towering over the water. That's the Academy of Rhea Lucaria, where we study Glintstone sorceries. Only its doors have been closed for quite some time now. After they declared they wouldn't interfere with the Shattering, the Academy cast repelling seals on the east gate leading to the capital, and the south gate leading here. As you might have guessed, the seals are still active, making entry to the Academy impossible without a Glintstone key. And so I'm stuck here. A fledgling sorcerer with little chance of acquiring a key. When they cast the seals, I'd just popped out. And now I'm uprooted from my place of learning. Why not find yourself a Glintstone key? Without one, you can't pass through the Academy, and you'll never reach the Erdtree capital. And if you find an extra Glintstone key, perhaps, once you've tied up all your loose ends, and I can be very patient, would you consider donating it to me? I know it. I'm a bluntstone. Nary a hint of talent for sorcery. But still, my place is at the Academy. Thank you for learning my poem. I never imagined that a... You've taken an apprenticeship with Selen. Well, that is something. Selen was well known. The most promising sorceress in the history of the Academy. I followed her at school. But there may as well have been an ocean between us. But Selen was expelled from the Academy, accused of unthinkable treatment of certain sorcerers, under the name of the Graven Witch. I still don't believe the accusations. The illustrious Selen would never do such things. Oh, did I not mention I'm a bluntstone? I don't even have a pebble's worth of power, so I'm afraid I can't help you decipher the scroll. I'm sorry I'm so useless. I truly am.
You're new around here. Surprised you found me in my little nook. No matter. Your money's as good as anyone else's. Why don't you take a look at my wares? Oh, but don't ask me how I got my hands on them, eh?